What is LASIK for removal of glasses? This is a term, LASIK, which is being commonly discussed and many people want to know about it. So today we will make you understand what is LASIK in very simple terms. Hello everybody, I'm Dr. Mohita Sharma, Senior Eye Specialist and Phaco Refractive Surgeon at Tirupati Eye Center, which is North India's one of the largest eye hospitals in Sector 33, Noida. So we are in our advanced LASIK theater where we are using world's best LASIK laser technology for removal of glasses, and this technology is called Genio 2 Bausch+Lomb technology. So in LASIK, what we do is that there are laser beams which come. This is the machine where you lie down and there is a laser beam which comes, and when it comes, it will cut some tissue on this cornea or the black portion in such a manner that this cornea gets reshaped, and when it gets reshaped, there is a change in your power and you will get rid of your glasses. It's a very, very advanced technology today, and it's a very simple procedure for you because it's a daycare procedure. Your hospital stays around 3 to 4 hours, and the procedure itself takes only around 7 to 8 minutes. You just have to lie down. We have put some anesthetic drops in your eyes, so it is absolutely painless for you when we do the procedure. Sometimes there may be some touch sensation or some pressure, but it is all bearable. So after the LASIK procedure, when you get a good vision, it is not just a good vision, but it is also a vision which is very, very sharp. And for this, we use the Genio 2 Psioptics technology to give you a very sharp or a high definition vision. Along with this, we also use what is called transepithelial PRK, which is touchless, bladeless and flapless. Since it is touchless, bladeless and flapless, it is very safe because there are no chances of any complications or infections, and even dry eye, which commonly occurs after LASIK, is very, very less. So this is all information about LASIK. If you want to know more, then subscribe to our channel, because we keep coming up with more and more educational videos. And if you like this video, please like this video. Please put a like on the video. Thank you.